Once again by her black silhouette, by her long cold stare and her sigh.